And it's just the weird, the dimming of the light. Oh my gosh, it's like almost completely covered, so close. Oh, it's so cool.
Oh wait, I got my glasses, so my...
What?
You're doing...
Someone.
Starting to see the fuzz too on the outline, like, even though it's sharp. You can see these.
Yeah, well, you can see like.
It's like the sun was. Look, it's like the sun was like 2 feet away, right? Yeah. It's gonna be dark.
Look at all these.
Yeah.
Like if I was like a girl right now.
said the birds are going to start singing their nighttime song.
That's a fruit.
It's a little pick.
Change exposures in the
funny, the refraction is the clip that you can't see it.
Are we all?
No, you can put this over it.
You're right.
The but you have to kind of get like just the right distance to work.
Oh. Oh, maggot.
This is so cool! Yeah, this is it! Going total! Oh!
Oh my god!
Oh, who turned the lights out?
Oh my god!
The lights went out! Oh! Look at it! Oh, it's gorgeous!
That is so cool!
Oh my god!
Oh!
Holy smokes! Is your heart still beating? Is your heart beating? Did it stop yet?
Wow. It just, in 30 seconds, it all came. Look at the coronal shooting out from the side.
Oh, it's so cool.
Beautiful. Venus. What the Venus?
Venus! There's Venus!
Is that Venus up there?
Yeah, straight up.
Oh my gosh.
I can see Venus.
The evening,
it's the middle of the day. I can see Venus.
The sky last night.
Mars was low in the sky.
That is too much. Look at that. Look at it. This black orb is blocking the sun.
Okay, spending. Wow.
Look at that. Look. Look how bright it's getting. That's ridiculous. Okay, don't look at it.
It was totally worth it. I thought it would be overblown, but it was worth it. Oh, it's like, I think my heart's gonna stop. Oh. Oh man, oh that is too much. Unbelievable.
What did you think about that?
That was
way different than I thought it was
going to
be.
Oh, that was so cool.
Bigger. I thought it was like, you know,
I thought it was going to be fuzzy.
Yeah. It was clear and sharp. Yeah. Yeah. You guys, if you really talk, give your reactions in front of the camera. You should stand here so that we can see it afterwards. Stand close, yeah. I mean, later you can see it, yeah.
Amazing. It was vivid.
It was sharp.
It was perfectly placed. I didn't think it was going to be so...
It was cool. It was really cool.
Distinct.
I'm telling you, all my life...
I thought it was just going to go dark and like some fuzziness up there.
Yeah. Well, it's like all my life I've seen pictures and I hear about it and everything. To see it in person now is like so
amazing.
Different.
Amazing. Different than I thought.
What do you mean?
I didn't think it was going to be so sharp and clear.
It got cold.
Tears, he's at a loss for words. It's like tears are coming through his eyes.
Did you look at the mouth?
Yeah.
It's like
gray,
so
purple,
like,
yeah,
it's so
got,
emotional.
It's got orange.
Yeah. Well, look, he's so
cool. Why did it look how
what happened?
I know.
I know. I'm like... It's like tears are coming to my eyes, but I mean, it's like, yeah, it's like tears are coming to my eyes. I'm like, so, like, it's unbelievable.
That was so cool.
It's cold. really, that was really something else. I mean, you can prepare for you being here, that would be, I can't believe it. It was amazing. What's your name?
You know what was amazing?
How'd you like it?
Is,
oh, what are you doing? You're taking selfies?
And how many times have you seen this?
One I didn't see.
How many? Just give me a number.
He picked this spot. I would never have known about this
spot. Yeah, oh, yeah.
I just expected it. This is the fewest people I've ever seen.
The fewest?
The fewest.
Usually it's like mom?
Oh, yes. Yeah. We were on a boat.
Thanks to your sister, she had this thing. You sat down. Okay. You said, oh, good, she's down.
Wait, what? What'd you say? Thanks to, what was that about thanks to my sister? What'd you say?
Thanks to that plant that she joined.
Thanks to my sister.
She's somewhere up in the mountains.
My sister's up, in the, up there in the mountains.
On top of one of them.
She climbed up there?
Yeah.
In well, days?
She, yeah, she backpacked up there. She backpacked up there. And so that was cream puff.
She's probably crying hard. But, so...
63. I remember we went down to Lower Stanley also.
So, who knew about this place? Yes, because of this particular tour that his sister did. And then he said, let's go to Stanley.
Yeah, whatever it was.
But the whole California is going to water. So, there's not a place to go.
You know what was so profound about it was the 30 seconds before was like this, and then right when it goes totality, everything changes.
It's like that.
It's not like it's just a more extreme version of this. Everything
some
changes.
Red?
Yeah, the red.
The view. The,
yeah, I saw the red.
Red. Yeah.
And I had never seen the red before.
No, usually the white.
Yeah.
That's right. First one you're going to find. Crazy, 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 cr